Wacko's strip club is suing the city of Jacksonville. They claim the city is targeting them and using drug raids as a way to censor them and to try and force them to close. During a raid back in March of 2017, several dancers were arrested on drugs and prostitution charges. Agents ordered Wacko's to close due to alleged fire code violations. Wacko's is now seeking an unspecified amount in damages.